Welcome to GTV. Today we're going to take a closer look at the RA5 interface relays for ABB's A-line contactors. The RA5 interface relay are designed to receive 24 volts DC signals delivered by PLCs or other sources with a low output power and restores them with sufficient power to operate the coils of the relevant contactors. RA5 interface relays are made up of a miniature electromechanical relay equipped with a normally open contact and with a low consumption 24 volt DC coil. The interface relay coil is controlled by the PLC, while the normally open contact ensures switching of the power contactor. Coil switching gives rise to overvoltages, which have adverse effects on the electronic devices, insulators, and more generally, on component lifetime. The RA5 is also equipped with surge suppressors on the 24 volt DC relay coil via a diode and on the power contactor coil via a varistor. Furthermore, the RA5s are protected against relay pole reversal by a diode inserted between the E1 and E2 input terminals. The E1 positive and E2 negative input terminals must be connected according to their polarity to the PLC output. The RA5 is equipped with two terminal pads for connection to the A1 and A2 terminals of the contactor coil. This coil is supplied between the A0 and A2 terminals of the RA5. To find out more about ABB's across-the-line contactors and their accessories, please take a look at our other videos on GTV. Interface relays for ABB's A-line contactors, along with thousands of other products and services, are available at galco.com.